The new beginning in life has just begun. When God has finally blessed them with the love that they want, they have decided on forever. Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the new chapter of life of our two lovebirds, the engagement of Irma and Oliver. It's a feeling
that I've tended. Saya selaku papa dari Oliver, kami mohon izin untuk menyampaikan maksud dan kedatangan kami adalah untuk melamar Ananda Irma Felicia untuk mendampingi putra kami Oliver.
Dear Irma, do you remember the very first day that we met? I knew from the very moment I met you, we were meant to be together for all of our days. You have become my lover, my companion, and my best friend.
Dear Oliver, when I first met you, I never thought I'd fall in love with you. You just came into my life and give so much joy and peace in my life. Since then, I just walk into love with you and took the step along the way. We were standing
in the freezing rain. Honey, dan mewakili warga besar, kami menerima lamaran ini. Dan mari kita bersama doakan restui Oliver dan Irma hingga jenjang pernikahan. Terima kasih.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Irma and Oliver. Apa sih Oliver yang membuat kamu gak bisa pindah ke lain hati dan memutuskan akan hidup bersama menjalin hubungan cinta sampai maut memisahkan bersama dengan Irma?
Ma, orangnya lucu sih, sabar meskipun dia bawel, tapi dia mau dengerin orang lain.
Oliver tuh sabar, Oliver tuh aku ngerasa bisa membawa aku ke jalan yang lebih baik. I love you not only for who you are, but for who I am when I am with you. From now on, I promise to be your best friend and your best lifetime partner. I promise to love you every day.
And today, you have made me the happiest person on earth by willingly to spend the rest of your days with me. I promise to love you for who you are and for who you are yet to become. I promise to love you every day.
Selamat ya Irma dan Oliver, semoga lancar dan diberkati Tuhan.
Semoga langgeng sampai jenjang pernikahan.
Saya mengucapkan selamat kepada Oliver dan Irma.
Semoga lancar, berbahagia ya.
Semoga ini menjadi langkah awal yang baik untuk kalian.
Semoga selancar sampai hari H dan dilancarkan rezeki, sehat selalu dan always cuan life.